The following contest is an 8-man battle royal. Making his way to the ring from Vienna, Austria, weighing in at 600 pounds, Blacksmith Anderson.
Some would say the superstar thinks a little too much of themselves, but the tape doesn't lie. This is a serious contender for any title.
They need to loosen up, have a little fun, heck, maybe even lose a match once in a while.
That is horrible advice.
This is a match he's craved for quite some time. He's ready and raring to go.
And from the other side of darkness, weighing in at 600 pounds, Black Knight.
The feeling, the electricity in the arena right now is unlike anything I've ever felt in quite some time. This match is gonna be good.
This is gonna be good.
And from no place in particular, weighing in at 211 pounds, Unbreakable Patch.
With the size of this superstar's ego, I have no idea how the rest of us can even fit in the venue.
Hyperbole does not suit you, Saxton. We're looking at a high-caliber athlete right now. Ego is well-deserved.
Corey, I'm inclined to agree with you on that. Ego or not, we're looking at a special talent.
A man who always gets a strong reaction from the WWE Universe, and it will only intensify once the bell rings.
From the other side of darkness, weighing in at 444 pounds, the Lost Lord.
You know, this person takes some pride in their work, but who could blame them? Few are as gifted in the ring as this performer.
Wow, you are laying it on thick, Saxton. Don't worry, I'm sure they'll hear you when they watch this match 10 times before bed tonight.
Doesn't matter where or when he's competing, this guy just wants to fight, and he's about to get one.
from your darkest fears, weighing in at 369 pounds, the King.
We're looking at some of the most intense competitors in all of WWE, about to take part in one of the most anticipated matches ever. Competition level has never been higher, but this guy's ready to prove he can hang.
And from out of this world, weighing in at 300 pounds, the Mighty Knights.
Hey, where's the horse?
What are you talking about?
Yeah, what horse?
The high horse this superstar always seems to be on.
Did Jerry Lawler write that line for you?
The look of focus and determination on his face. He wants to show the world that he can compete on this high level.
Things are about to get good.
And from your darkest fears, weighing in at 100 pounds, the Monster!
You know, I know for a fact that there are a number of people in the locker room who dread getting in the ring with this superstar.
Well, Byron, every superstar in that locker room is being paid to compete, so spare me the sob story.
He's been demanding this match for quite some time, and now he is ready to compete.
And their opponent from New York, weighing in at 350 pounds, Goodman.
Matches like these, with talent of this caliber, this is why sports entertainment is an art form.
A star-studded battle royal.
Suplex, no! Driven down! Fire smash! Tough position to be caught in here.
And he keeps his focus on an attack to that area.
Suplex!
Oh, very nice.
That'll knock you silly. Short clothesline hits its mark. This match is brutality starting to show up.
Now. Ooh.
What a push. He's been placed.
could be it. Elimination time.
Torso here.
Yeah, it's obviously been targeted throughout this match.
Oh, a backbreaker.
Right to the spine. And the hits to the core keep coming.
A competitor has been eliminated.
You can see as he rises how vulnerable of a position he's in.
Uh-oh. Batten down the hatches. Thunderous!
But can they turn that into a win?
Oh, face first. Everyone is on their feet in this building.
Absolutely showing the respect for all the exertion these athletes are putting each other through.
Oh, God. Knife edge chops.
Just right up the chest.
Yeah, for all the damage the body has taken, I would be shocked if this match continues.
The decision to continue could be career-threatening. Just unloading knees to the body.
Grabbing a hold of the arm, all the way down.
I don't like the look in his eye here.
From the top. Good drop. Good lord.
Fires back with a knee across the midsection.
This could be the end here.
A competitor has been eliminated.
The crowd know how much.
Beautiful takedown into the Achilles lock.
Trying to apply even more punishment to his opponent before. But all the pressure on the left knee. He's trying to fight it. He's trying to break out and does it.
little scattered reversal there. He gets back into the ring.
He's got him in the crosshairs.
Uh-oh. Batten down the hatches.
F5! Thunderous!
This one is all but over.
All possible elimination in progress.
And there's a takedown.
This is a takeover. He got whipped into that corner. He's got him scouted.
As the leg shot, fisherman suplex.
Across the top rope.